The impact of vaccines on human health, I'll quote what the World Health Organization has said many, many times. And that is that in addition to sources of clean water, literally sources of clean water, the biggest impact on human health has come from anti-infective agents. And the biggest portion of that anti-infective agent definition is vaccines. We live in an environment right now where many of the diseases and scourges of really not that long ago, it's only really a century ago even, you know, no longer are there. Smallpox has been eradicated. Polio is close to eradication on the planet, but certainly in the Western Hemisphere hasn't been seen for decades now. Vaccines have been an enormous game changer in the last 100 years, and from my perspective, there will be an enormous game changer in the next 100 years. The science of vaccine research right now is at a very exciting phase, a very interesting phase, because as a result of the technical scientific advances of the last 15, 20 years, we really have an understanding of the immune system at a molecular and physiological level that really, you know, when, you know, 30 years ago when I started to do this, you know, we really didn't have. So that the sort of empirical approaches of developing a vaccine, you know, have now been supplanted by a real fundamental understanding of the nature of the immune responses that you want a vaccine to elicit in order to protect against a given infectious disease. And that has revolutionized how we do so. There are diseases for which the fundamental understanding of what you want a vaccine to do has never really been there, but now we have the tools to obtain that understanding. So that we're now approaching the development of vaccines that, you know, even a few years ago, you know, was not at all possible.